For the HCN Lewis structure, we have one valence electron for hydrogen, we have four for carbon, and we have five for nitrogen, for a total of 10 valence electrons for the HCN Lewis structure. We'll put the carbon in the center because it's less electronegative than the nitrogen, and hydrogens always go on the outsides of Lewis structures. We have a total of 10 valence electrons for the HCN Lewis structure. We'll put two between atoms to form chemical bonds. We've used four. Then we'll go around the nitrogen, 6, 8, and 10. So when we look at the Lewis structure, nitrogen has 8 valence electrons, but the carbon only has 4. So we're going to need to move some valence electrons from the nitrogen into the center to form a double bond with carbon. Let's try to do that. Now you can see that nitrogen has 8 valence electrons and carbon has 6. So let's move another pair to the center. So we're still using 10 valence electrons for the HCN Lewis structure, but nitrogen has an octet with 8 valence electrons, carbon has 8 valence electrons, hydrogen has only 2, but that's all it needs for a full outer shell. So that's the Lewis structure for HCN. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.